But here we are with Fallout 4. Finally, after a long time, I'm a little late to the party. The game's been out for a while, like at least a few days now. But it's finally here. I'll probably have some parts up going up on YouTube of it. Don't know if it'll be a full playthrough, but I'm going to be streaming and recording it like I usually do. I don't know if the quality is going to be that amazing because the game, there's a lot going on. I have to stream at a lower bit rate than most people, so the quality might be a little pixelated at times, or a lot of times I can't help it, I can't fix it. I apologize, but without any more wait, let's just get into the game. And I will shut up. Hopefully the volume's good. Now I'll have to fuck with it. I try to adjust it here and there. I try to adjust as I go, I guess. Oh man, my chair's squeaking like crazy. I'm excited. It's also, my chair's excited too. I think I made sure to put subtitles on. Hopefully I did. Usually like the first thing I do when I open a game.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers.
Jeez, I wouldn't lug that around on my fucking wrist.
But then,
it looked massive.
In the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Really, really pressing that war never changes. I mean, I get that because it's been in every damn Fallout game. It's kind of like the Metal Gear Solid's equivalent of kept you waiting, huh?
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
What do you think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Alright, well, when I played through New Vegas a little, well, not all the way through, but just recently when I was playing it before the release of this, I was a female who was ugly. I was like a disgusting-looking female, and I called it John Cena as a joke. I mean, I could continue the life of John Cena as a female. I don't actually care too much.
My turn, big guy.
Slide right in there. Give me. I don't want any of your shit. Fuck you. See? Now I've changed. God. These presets look good. Stick with this. I don't really want to get too crazy with the face, because we're going to,
You look lovely.
Wrinkled. She can't... I don't know how old she'd be, but I guess line, style. Oh, Jesus. She does, like, some people could pull off that look, but she doesn't have the whole head shape for it. She doesn't do it very well. She's supposed to be getting ready in the damn mirror. Why would she have a rough night? Let's see. I don't give a shit. What is that? Oh, God. Why not? She wanted to be like her husband. Her husband was in the war, so she wanted to shave her head. I wanted to be just like him. I don't give a fuck. I'm going to be wearing a helmet of some sort anyway, so... Fucking... Give her the rough night.
I have the best hairdresser.
Yes, you do. Your hairdresser fucking made sure you had a rough night.
Blonde, brunette, purple. It all looks good on you.
Motherfucker, did I say you could talk? Shut it. She doesn't look happy at all, though. Oh, man. If we move her eyebrows a bit, it looks like she's not so,
Still got it.
She still got it. Apparently.
That's pretty eyes.
Motherfucker, I haven't finished with the eyes. Don't lie to me. Why do you care about my looks? It's about my...
I think Sean has my eyes.
Oh my God. It's not about looks. She's got some wide eyes. Oh no. God. Starting to have, like, the Porky Pig nose, and I don't want that.
Such a cute nose.
Isn't it, like, just... What the f... Ew. It doesn't look pretty.
You like my nose, right?
Yeah, totally. Yeah, so much. I don't actually care too much. Just
you have great lips. You know that?
Yeah, because you get blowjobs. That's why. I don't care. It's just fine. Just your neck. Sweet jeez. Suck it in.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
What a wrinkled neck. He's got a wrinkled neck. God, I moved her mouth. Oh my God, okay.
Your smile, you know?
Not even smiling. She looks angry. Like, I've had enough of your shit going out and partying.
Yeah, that works.
What the fuck was wrong with her mouth? And she's got like a smirk.
Hon, you have such great cheekbones.
I was touching her lips, not her cheeks. What the fuck?
That looks nice.
Yeah, totally. Makeup. Ew. Ew. Lip liner looks nasty. Apply the eyeliner. She's... Ew. Nah, I'm good. I don't need that. Been through some shit. Nah, we'll just keep her there. Her body... We can make her muscular. Jesus. Large. She's a muscular female.
Let me just slide in here.
Let me just slide in here. I'm going to quickly just, because I guess, you know, if I'm going to be the guy, or the girl, then I want to be married to a man who's got a big beard.
Mm-hmm. I like the scruff. It's cute.
Yeah, that's looks like fucking Max Payne. Like, from the third.
Yeah, not bad.
Not your color, the fucking facial hair color. Jesus.
Did you get a haircut yesterday?
Yeah, he did. He lost his hair, lady. How are you not noticing that in his body? He's a very, very large individual. We're a great family. She works out. She's...
Okay.
She's really into, like, fitness. Well, him, he's a couch potato. He's kind of a stay-at-home father. Also wants to be Santa Claus. But he can't grow the big beard for it. Oh, man. It definitely... Oh, my God, she's fucking jacked. Don't fuck with me. Oh, man.
Ah, good morning, Mom.
What were these things called? Fucking a handy or something? Today's
newspaper. Thanks, Codsworth.
Thank you.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
He doesn't seem interested in it. Was that my son's?
More of the same.
Oh, hey, honey. I'll get you a Nuka-Cola.
Ice cold.
Ooh, what's Salisbury steak?
Salisbury steak. Rated A plus. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Yeah, I remember when I used to get, like, for a little while, I used to get milk delivered. Actually, I used to get chocolate milk delivered.
I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Yeah, Codsworth has been very nice. So I'm gonna... Ooh, a holotape player. We got here sugar bombs.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Sugar!
A lot of late nights. It was worth it.
Oh, she was in the law?
Good old US of A.
Good old US of A. Not even doing anything in there.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Yeah, you do. And here.
I'm so proud of him. No need to get dressed twice.
Know that song? There's a teddy bear on the floor. I don't even feel like looking at my son. Oh, it is a Mr. Handy. I was right. Jesus, he takes a lot of fuel.
Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in... never.
Mr. Handy Fuel. Jeez, okay.
He's persistent. I give him that.
What if I just don't ever answer the fucking door and you leave me alone?
Hey. Hun?
Can you get the door? Whenever I answer, he just asks for you over and over.
Why me? Does he have a thing for me? I know I'm beautiful, but I had a rough night. I mean, I don't look. I'm not ready. My hair.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters.
Why couldn't Vault-Tec, I think of that? You will.
Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation.
Sounds too good to be true.
To know how happy I am to finally speak.
How's it going? I'm weird. I've been trying for days. I know.
It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Huh. Urgency?
What's
so important?
So important?
I had a rough night.
Nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to...
Can I turn up the voice? I need the voice to go as loud as it can, because he sounds so quiet to me.
Heck,
why is he so quiet?
If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid.
Why are you sad?
It's coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman,
So yes, I am a busy woman. I have a son to take care of, apparently. I birthed him.
Precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
I actually want to go to Vault 101 soon. A little busy.
Look, I'm really busy.
Oh, of course, of course. This won't take but a moment. It's just a matter of verifying some
miss
information.
Miss my boyfriend. Yeah, I can understand that.
For entrance in the I've
missed family members, so I would guess it's the same thing. But someone you actually really, really care about. Sarcastic.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit.
This guy's like, what the fuck's wrong with her?
Let's see.
What? My name? Well, I'm John Cena again. This is John Cena. As, after going through of all of New Vegas, I wish John Cena. I mean, it could be that, or we could be, John Boobies. I don't know. I don't really give a shit for a name. John Cena. There you go. Yep. Yes. Strength. How much I can carry. Effects and damage to my melee attacks. Perception. Sixth Sense. Effects of accuracy in vets. Endurance. Total health and action point drain from sprinting. Oh, and I miss him. Won't you be able to see him soon? Hey. Or is he away? Or is he gone somewhere? I don't know. Charisma is your ability to charm, convince others, affect your success, and persuade in dialogue and prices when you barter. Overall, oops. Next number, experience points earned. Okay, agility, action points, advance, ability to sneak, luck, good fortune, affects the recharge rate of critical hits. Okay, so I want some, because she's a muscular lady, so she should carry a lot. Definitely an endurance person. She's very charismatic. So, don't care about put more in luck. Yeah, we can get that. This is my not until Monday. It'll be here before you know it. I know how it is. We're waiting for something. It can be take forever to happen. Okay, there. Strong, charismatic. Yeah, whatever. We can, I think, get more points on the way. Maybe find shit to help. I don't
know.
Everything. Hopefully this will work.
Over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
She's as buffed as a woman could be in this game.
Miss John.
Miss John. Miss John.
I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey.
Hey, Codsworth.
I'll be there in a second
Miss
to help,
John,
okay?
If I may, Sean requires...
I'm calling me Miss John.
Wonder what
Sean hey, it's the Your Special book. Look, it's my baby.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
Hey, why not?
Yay!
That's my boy, on his best behavior.
I'm gonna
like
sit down.
Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen,
I'm just gonna sit over here while you talk.
Head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Suck. Halloween prep. Sarcastic. Sounds fun. We gotta get ready for Halloween.
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom?
Wanna jump on him?
Come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
But he isn't here. Sooner you can do all that. I probably should get my ass up.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes. Blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions.
Sit on the couch while I watch the TV.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
He doesn't care, as you can tell.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Let's go. Go.
Residents yep. of Sanctuary Hills. If you are
follow the fat dad.
To Vault 111 immediately.
We'll drive to the coast.
I thought that was a poop. That's a glove.
Hold on. Keep it orderly. Vault hold on. This way.
I'm running.
Take the bag. Who cares?
Just help me pack it up.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered.
I'm right here. Go.
I'm right here. Go, Nate.
The vault this way. Come on. We're almost there.
On the list. You don't
come on, let's get to the vault.
You can't stop me. Oh.
Excuse me.
I'm reporting this.
Hey,
hon. You're in the program, Stefan.
Jesus.
We need to get in.
They didn't let the vault tech guy on or in. Why not? He was part of this.
Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me.
Come on. Yes, what's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on
this
the
way.
Platform. In the center.
Hurry your ass up. Jesus.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're going to be okay. I love you.
Oh, my God.
I never said it back.
Hold on.
Yep. Hooray.
Oh God.
Fuck.